We've seen incredible stamina from Mansoor over the past few weeks.
Thing to be said for Cedric Alexander, known for his elite conditioning.
Oh, well timed.
Nasty elbow delivered by Mansoor, who is trying desperately to give himself a chance.
Oh,
Mansoor.
There's
Mansoor.
The energy.
Has new life in this match. Mansoor now from the middle rope.
Oh!
Bulldog. Face first goes Alexander. And now Mansoor. He tried it earlier. This time connects with the Tornado DDT.
Can he do it? Seal the deal. It's Mansoor for the win. Oh, kick out perfectly timed.
Out of two. That's about as close as you can get to victory without actually earning that victory. And now Mansoor looking for his own personal home run.
He's got the energy, but up goes Cedric Alexander. He's not done yet.
Very wise move by Alexander to halt the progression of Mansoor. And this, Kevin, this is a hazardous situation right now. Both these men.
Oh!
Changed my thought there. Mansoor all alone to resume his original plans.
Oh.
But didn't deliver quick enough.
Cedric scouted it beautifully.
Oh.
Now chance. Cover.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Well, Cedric Alexander wasn't frustrated before. I guarantee you he is on frustration overload right now.
Mansoor will not lie down. Continues to fight. Continues to take a beating as well.
Alexander into the corner. Mansoor able to sidestep. Mansoor from
the
side in.
It's now he can breaker. Do it. Twisted neck breaker. Mansoor wins. Here is your winner, Mansoor.
What a huge upset. A huge upset for Mansoor.
Winning streak continues on main event. Cedric was so close. But Mansoor in the end.
Cedric Alexander came extremely close. We thought here at Michinoku Driver that Alexander was going to put Mansoor away. And Mansoor continued to hang on and display his resiliency against Cedric Alexander. And this was key right here, Kevin. Mansoor from the apron, from the outside in. That neck breaker that secured so many victories tonight will do the same. Mansoor overcoming Cedric Alexander.
A slingshot neck breaker to seal the deal. Something he calls Falcon Air. Mansoor's streak continues.
Now, I want to turn our attention over to the WWE Championship.